their logo on the scoreboard.
Yeah.
She did that for us. We only have 1 hour though, so let's make every second count.
Now we're on set. Sign of Detroit shoot. Pistons collab.
So when you were setting up the clothing rack, there's two boxes. We brought the one. So we're out of a clothing rack. It's okay. Because I have confidence in my boys right here. We're going to find one. Let's see what happens.
Hey. Hey. Niggas ain't got to respect. Niggas just got to accept. I put that top left. I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, little ex. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck. Yeah. Yo, I put some ice on her hand. I let her take in advance. She wasn't going as planned.
Detroit Pistons. Number one team, yes? Very nice. Yeah, it's been so far, right?
Hey, John, if you're listening to this, if you ever see this one day, like, hire me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got the crew. I got the best in the business. The best videographer. The best behind the scenes videographer. Photographer. Jacob.
Jacob,
the best at being me, man. Jacob, nobody, ain't nobody better.
Jacob's gonna be the creative director of the Red Wings. Or the, no, he'll be the Pistons out of the Red Wings. Like, we'll compromise.
We'll switch.
Set two. We're back. Eastern Market. Me and Capo trying to leave our mark and piece to East. You guys' creative team is like stacked. Especially this year. I was talking to Josh Martin about everything. You guys' social is. Went from here to like actually the top, like it's actually
insane. Oh yeah, they're
congrats, I'm crazy.
I'm hey, I have no problem.
And then everyone's got a role.
I got.
Look at the backdrop on these.
Amazing.
Yeah.
This might be better than the court.
Yes.
The QR code.
Oh, you're fine.
Takes you to this. It's called like Sonaverse.
Oh shit. Whoa.
So that's what we did now.
That's so cool.
Sweet, huh? So we're meeting Salim one time, right? And Jacob, I told him, like, right in the car, I'm like, listen.
Like, before we walked in.
Yeah, I'm like, bro, you need, like, I'm gonna probably dab him up, give him a shirt. You need to get a photo. Do not miss it.
I said, no problem, bro. Like, I got you.
No problem.
One job.
Set. I go there, Salim, dab him up. Like, hey, man, you mind if we get a picture? Or turn. Look at, I think it's your camera, like there's a video of us. I look at Jacob. Jacob's sitting there like this.
I'm just happy to be there.
Yeah, and I'm like, I go,
super
Jacob.
Excited.
Jacob. Jacob, get your phone. Get
your camera. And I was like, no problem. But then I saw his camera, so I was like, you probably know who that is, you know, how he can get his stuff.
Yeah.
So I just like held it up, and then like after like 5 seconds, I just started recording. And then I just like move it around like that. I think I deleted it when we went home. Oh, yeah, it was a fun
that's
time.
That's so funny.
Yeah. We missed the shot. So if you're watching
sometimes when you're in the moment like that, that's so funny though.
Yeah,
bro.
He's an enjoy the moment type of guy.
Yeah, like, I gotta be there. You know? Yeah.
Did not understand the assignment.
No, not at all.
No, we did at the beginning. We did.
Yeah. I had it in there, but.
Wasted.
Yeah, exactly.